our unit on volleyball. Today, we are going to learn about setting a volleyball. Now, does anybody know what the purpose of a setter is? No?
To prepare for a spike.
To prepare for a spike. Yes, that is. A setter's purpose is to prepare and pass the ball so a hitter can spike the ball. A setter typically is the second hit of the three hits. So you need to remember that. We're just gonna go with the basics of setting. So the first thing is we're gonna start with the feet. The feet will be, your right foot will be slightly in front of your left, just so if you have to like fall back or have to turn, you don't turn into the net, you'll turn into your own court. Then we'll move up to the knees and your knees will be slightly bent, prepared to receive the ball. So you can like push up through. Then your elbows will be bent, ready to receive. And your hands will be in the shape of a ball. Can everybody do that for me? Shake your hands in the shape of a ball. You can even pick up your own ball and kind of feel how it feels. And so to get that feeling of shaking. And so you'll get the ball about right above your forehead, about 4 to 6 inches. And then when you push up through to set the ball, you're gonna push through and you're gonna kind of form a square with your hands. You also need to remember to hit the ball with your fingertips and not your palm. Where do you need to hit the ball?
Fingertips.
That's right, you need to hit the ball with your fingertips. Now, our first thing we're gonna do today is we're gonna just pick up your own ball. When I say go, you're gonna pick up your own ball and you're just gonna grab it and you're gonna toss it up to yourself and catch it and try to get in the right position with knees bent and your right foot forward and catching it with your elbows slightly bent and your hands and your fingertips. All right, so ready? When I say go, everybody stand up and give me 10. Alright, great job. Next, we're going to work on actually hitting the ball. You need to remember to move your feet to get underneath the ball and to face where you're going to send the ball. You don't want to face where the ball's coming from. So say the ball's coming from Selena. I don't want to face her to set the ball, because then I'm going to just kind of set the ball right back to her. I want to turn and face where I want to set the ball, which is to like the outside hitter. She's going to toss it. I'm going to get under it. It was a little bit of a low toss, but it's okay. We'll try that again. Get under it so you can push through and set the ball. Now, when I say go, everybody's going to give me 10 sets to themselves, and we will continue on. Set to yourself, just like that, you're just going to set to yourself.